Arkham, the Arkham Knight. I haven't played this game in like almost a month. I know we just got rid of that creepy pig that was killing people. Let's see here. That sounds cool. Let's get that. 1 point left. Screw it. Oh, I can't get that.
Good work, Dick. Another one of Penguin's hidden caches, and they'll see me if I try and follow the truck in the Batmobile. I'm too easily spotted in the car.
Oh, crap.
From above, using the root Penguin's thugs will never return to their hideout if they can see the Batmobile.
Lost me, I'm not there.
Good, I tell you, Gold. Why am I hearing your bloody voice?
It's Batman.
Ah, what now?
They found her.
Why are you so sodden useless?
Sorry, boss.
Oh, that's alright then. Apologies accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already got two of my caches. If he gets them to me, your family jewels are coming off.
It's nothing like losing those family jewels. Don't spot me, drone, and we'll be okay. out and rest.
Stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
Man, if my talent should be stuck on guard duty.
Shouldn't detonate until I'm further away.
I got too happy with us right now. We only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world. Arkham Asylum had its faults, but at least we had somewhere to put these psychos. You know what the plans are for that place? I mean, surely billionaire Bruce Wayne has some ideas, right?
The militia have an explosive in Dresher. Time to defuse it.
They'll be fighting back hard to protect their bomb, sir.
That hasn't been established, Alfred.
Hack initiated, sir. Enemy forces is coming, sir. Expect stiff resistance.
Multiple units engaging. He doesn't get away!
You're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
That sucked.
Thank you.
Reach a checkpoint station near Perdition Bridge. Not anymore.
As no half measures with these soldiers, Master Bruce, they're equipped with firearms and sentry gun placements.
Man, you know what?
I'm heading to the clock tower up. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
Top night, huh? Oh, I know how you feel, Brucey. There's an old remedy I used to try on nights like this. It's called murder.
From the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, that rain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of junkies to yourself.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Batman.
You can butcher that bunch of the second-rate tribute act.
They better not kill Robin Bats. I had the idea first.
Lockdown Clock Tower. Authorization. Batman.